Welcome to HitPaw YouTube channel. Do you feel very annoyed when you download videos with a watermark or export the video with a watermark printed when you are using free trial version tools? Want to find a way to remove these watermarks from videos? You're in right place. In today's video, we will provide three effective ways to help you remove watermarks. Method 1. Using HitPaw Watermark Remover. Go to hitpaw.com and find HitPaw Watermark Remover. Download it and run the installation. Once it is installed, click Remove Video Watermark, then drag and drop the video HitPaw Watermark Remover. Select the watermark on the video. If you have several watermarks, you can select it several times. You can preview the current frame to check the effect. If it is what you need, click Remove and Export to save the video without a watermark. Method 2. Using HitPaw Toolkit to crop the watermark. Also go to hitpaw.com and click the Try It Free to download HitPaw Toolkit. Launch it after installation. You will find the Crop and Rotate. Click on it and drag the video with watermark to this software. Adjust the rectangle, click Play to preview the effect to make sure all the watermark was not in the video. If it is okay, click Export to save it. Method 3. Using HitPaw Online Watermark Remover Free Method. If your video size does not exceed 100 MB, you can use HitPaw Online Free Watermark Remover. Search HitPaw Online Watermark Remover to find the tool. Click Remove Watermark Now. Upload the video, select the watermark, then click Save to remove the watermark. Choose the method based on your requirements. I am sure you can get the result you want with these three methods. If this video is helpful to you, do not forget to like our video. Before you go, click the subscribe button to get the latest video notification. See you in the next video.